Ladies, gentlemen, wow, there's a speaker there. Usually I don't get that when there's a multi-box there. You guys okay? We are standing on the site of the Allentown Metalworks. This was the place that President Obama visited about a year and a half ago and indicated that this was a symbol of the success of his stimulus program. And as you look around and see the weeds growing and the windows boarded up, you could recognize that it's more a symbol of the failure of Obama economic policies. The plant here has been open 100 years. It survived the Great Depression. It couldn't survive Obama economy. Now the president says, just give me more time. And it could have been worse. It couldn't have been worse for the people who worked here at this plant. For them, it's as bad as it gets. You now have 20 million Americans out of work or dramatically underemployed. And the president says, just give him some more time. 3 years. He's been in office. This is the third year in his four-year term. And he said on the Today Show in February of 2009, just after being inaugurated, he said, look, if I can't turn the economy around in 3 years, then mine is a one-year proposition. Well, I'm going to collect on that promise. His is a one-year term, unless the people feel that the status quo is what they want more of.